you've seen in Gina McCarthy and some of the congressional hearings, you know, you can understand why. In Washington, this is not the time. The Washington Environmental Protection Agency cannot take on these entire issues. These exemptions have gone through, and nobody can really expect Washington to take the lead on this, much as people in Washington might. And in connection with another issue, I've more than once had people say, "Why aren't you suing us?" You know, people in the EPA. Why? Everybody else, I was wondering, every other New England